Hi, this is a playthrough of 10 guitars. It uses the down, down, up strum. Sounds like this on C. Look at my tutorial on how to play it if you don't already know it. If that's too complicated, you just do a down strum. Now, I would suggest practicing moving from G, because you've got two new chords, G and G7, and practice developing a bit of muscle memory. So you don't need a strum, just try to move your fingers from G to G7 as fast as you can. If you do that as a warm-up and then you play it, it tends to be a lot easier when you are playing through on a song. Okay, let's get started. I have a band of men, and all they do is play for me. They come from miles around to hear them play a melody. Beneath the stars, my 10 guitars will play a song for you. And if you're with the one you love, this is what you do. Oh, dance, dance, dance to my 10 guitars. And very soon you'll know just where you are. Through the eyes of love you'll see a thousand stars. When you dance, dance, dance to my 10 guitars. Guitars are made for love, my band of men will always say. So give each one a pretty girl and they will start to play. Beneath the stars, my 10 guitars will play a song for you. And if you're with the one you love, this is what you do. Oh,